Look, what happened, happened. Right now, we focus on completing this evacuation.
Goddamn right.
Dead ahead! Shit, Carmine is definitely in trouble. Looks like we gotta cross to the other side. Jack, pulse. Damn it, swarm's taking down our condors, too.
Yeah, I bet that goddamn swarm has brought it down.
Every condor we lose means fewer reinforcements.
Lieutenant, you are looking well. Awaiting further orders.
Got a way through here. Shit, snatch it. That thing makes its way to the hub. Carmine's problem's gonna get a lot worse. Come on. Hey, Juvies! Take him out!
I got one thing to say! These copper things got to go!
Down.
Delta, Carmine's back on comms, patching him through. Phoenix, I'm down to my last squad of DBs here. Where the hell are you?
Hang on, Sarge. We're almost there. We're going in. On me. Looks like Carmine's holed up in that tower with the civilian.
Let's show these DBs how it's done. Clear the plaza. Shit! Everywhere!
Frag out!
You want some? Cause I don't think you do!
Fire him! They're taking the turret!
Keep backing him down!
Delta, that's it. Carmine, plaza's clear.
Thanks, Delta, but you got more damn bogeys incoming. Hey, our supply drop is still out there, so put Barrett's new Lancers to good use.
Wilco, you keep those civilians safe. We'll handle things out here.
Uh-oh, what do we got? Old Lancer grenade launchers? Where the hell does Barrett find the time? Here, get them while they're hot. Here they come!
All right, Delta, let's light him up! Terminated!
Why? Secure. Continue the evac.
Copy that, Delta. We're coming out.
All right, evacuees, listen up. Double time it to the Minotaurs. No personal items, no luggage.
What, death?
No personal items.
Carmine. Man, you kept a lot of people alive today, Sarge.
Ha ha! The grub killer returns, baby!
Grub killer, swarm killer, whatever. Yeah, rescued by my old trainees.
Uncle Clay!
Yeah, and now I gotta get up again. Was getting worried. You didn't report back.
Radio died. And these guys pulled me out of a jam.
Guess I owe you twice, Phoenix.
Now what?
Pulse!
We should check that crash for survivors, man.
Fire's in the way. Find a way around.
Through here!
Cardio kit. Hang on.
That's StimTech.
All right, with that upgrade, Jack and Stim our way through that fire.
Okay, go! Go!
Oh, that's strong stuff. Forgot about that. All right, looks like it's stim time.
Shit, too late!
Del, over there, snipers!
And let's clear them out!
Get assist, Jack! Take that!
Spotted.
Drop one! We got them all.
That flock thing can shut down our bots? There's no way we can hold this settlement.
JD, Del, Marcus and I had to bug out of the wall. Swarms everywhere. Can't raise control.
Something's messing with our comms. Did you read, Kate? We got separated from Cold Boss and Carmine.
Then we gotta regroup. Meet us at the theater.
Welcome. See you there.
JD, come on. Let's cut through the hotel.
Come on, in here.
Yo, Jack, give us some light.
Oh, shit.
We're losing a lot of gears.
Phoenix, I made it back to my convoy. Gonna try to get these people out of here.
Copy that, Lizzie. Good luck.
Doesn't just shut BBs down, it turns them. What the hell, man?
Shit. one down.
Enough of this already. We gotta get to that field.
No argument here. Come on. We're going in there, Del. Get ready. Man, I can't believe this turned to shit so fast.
Hey. Cole, Klaus, Carmine. You think they're okay?
I hope so. Let's get to Caden, Dad. Then we can worry about the others. Going that way. This way.
Nice and quiet. What the hell is this?
Shit! They're awake! Thank you.
This way.
Shit, shit, shit!
Dad, loud and clear.
Heads up, that flock thing's made up of leeches.
Yeah, we know.
They're messing with our comms somehow, but Baird's got a squad cleaning them off the radio towers. We're at the theater. Are you close?
Down the street. We're on our way to you. We're leaving.
Now, Control, drop them now!
I don't think they got the memo about the plot.
Back, Control.
Shit! Well, let's just hop them to the street! Sergeant, we'll help you push them back.
Appreciate it, sir.
BBs, come on! Clear this street!
Affirmative, Lieutenant.
Engaging. Do not disturb the beast.
Need us.
Well, at the theater there was a group of evacuees there.
lost contact with him an hour ago.
Okay, we'll round him up and get him to safety. And Baird, if anyone calls for reinforcements, don't do it.
Roger that, but there's a lot already out there.
Understood, Control. We'll keep an eye out.
Hey, that actor guy. What's his name? Jay Stratton. He was in the play that's running here, right?
If you're worried, don't be. Jace can handle himself.
No one back here. Let's check the stage. Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just a headache.
Okay, let's go. Damn it. Nothing.
If people were here, where'd they all go?
Maybe they got out.
Let's get that curtain open.
Okay, let's try this one.
Guys, we got a problem.
A corrupted DR-1? That can't be good.
Look behind it. The evacuees. They're all dead.
Let's just stay quiet and try to get out of here.
Oh, God damn it! Kill that thing!
Let's just get out of here. Find the others.
Hey, I think we can exit stage right.
Shit!
Baird, theater evacuees didn't make it. Cole, Foz, the Carmines, what's their status?
Lizzie made it back to her convoy, but she keeps getting rerouted. Clay found a Raven out, but I can't reach Cole or Foz. You heard from them?
No, not yet, but we'll keep looking.
Holy shit.
Johnson, where are you? Command just called it. Pull out. Evacuation's over.
Control, it's Delta. You're breaking up. We're at the theater. Say again?
You gotta get out of there, kid. They're letting the settlement go.
Wait, can't we use the Hammer of Dawn?
Not when I can't target the damn thing. Just fall back to the main gate.
Baird, we're stuck on the other side of town.
You're at the theater?
Lizzie, thank God! Affirmative!
I've been diverted, like, 6 times. I can pick you up. Coming your way now.
We'll be here! Delta out!
In here, come on!
Hey!
Whoa, it's us! We, brought company.
So, Dell, see any friendly faces you recognize? Maybe that's the peaceful protester who broke my nose.
You deserve worse than a broken nose.
Why don't you show me what I deserve?
Stop! Yeah, enough of this shit!
You're a goddamn coward!
A coward? Wow. Well, have I got news for you?
Pause. Don't.
Guess who ordered the first shot, Dell? Directly into those peaceful protesters of yours. Yeah, that's right. Lieutenant Pettigrew.
Isaac, I was throwing incendiary. The whole thing was confusing, or I didn't mean to have it happen.
Gatler's here!
Look, Justin.
Thank you. Should we bring him along?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
All right, come on. So what's your issue with Jack anyway?
Besides spending half my life hiding from Cogbots? No issue.
See, I told you it's not you.
Oh, yeah, that's lovely. It's your headache again, isn't it?
Del, I'm fine.
He's not gonna listen to you.
How about you let him decide that?
Hey, it's her.
Your funeral.
Can't come here with Cog weapons. Hand them over.
You know who my father was, right? Who my mother was?
And yet, you're the one in Cog armor. Go figure.
Man, we're not giving you shit.
Just do what they say.
Fine.
You can pick these up on the way out.
I'm through!
He's out back by the steam farm. Try not to cause any trouble.
That's up to him.
You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the Cog and fight, but I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling. Fresh fish, yeah. And I'm really happy to be here.
Hey, wow, it's the Cog! Welcome! Now get the hell out. Come on, Boyd. I can't stand it. Look at him.
Hey, God, want a whiff of this? Stinks almost as bad as you. Wasn't that funny?
Within 20 miles. That mine's way out. Way beyond 20 miles.
Keep walking, asshole.
However the hell that goes.
Bold.
What?
Bold. Fortune favors the bold.
Look, you want to go into the
I'm not gonna sleep real well tonight.
Tell me you're here to get that hand looked at finally.
Yeah. I'm starting to get real well. If this is all the stim they've got left, then things are even worse here than I thought.
I bet it hurt, though.
What you told me.
I know you lost some people in the last attack.
A couple.
Yeah. Well, tell me about your hand.
You know, it hurts.
Otherwise?
I still can't believe that Marcus, Baird, and Cole were the ones who killed this Riftworm. From the inside, with their chainsaws. Actually, I can't believe it. Is one
nice
thing,
weather.
Stripping the whole Kestrel for parts? That's ballsy.
Told me you ran out.
If you can wait until next week, I might get more.
Cog! Chief's through these doors, down by the steam farm. Okay, go on in.
Steam farm's down the hill. Can't miss it.
Now stop whining and fix the dam. Yeah! Shit, you okay?
I'm okay, I'm okay. Nobody get close. Steam will burn your skin clean off.
Scanner. How much you want to bet they've been listening in on our transmissions? Jack, see if we can do something about that steam vent.
Over here! Ha ha! Fascists are coming!
Mason! Don't call them back to their base! Get inside!
Why? Is being a fascist bad?
DBs are the reason my old man left the car back in the day. Didn't trust him.
You're about the only friend I got right now. Jizz? Not gonna lie.
Hey, it's Chuz. And not like Chuz. How you doing, boy? You're looking good.
You deserve to be
alone. Yeah, I know, right? Good old Chuz.
Cook, over here! Times.
But maybe I do.
God damn it, fucking Lena! Rich leaves with our single most valuable piece of tech. We had her reasons.
Freddy and Norsco too. To hell with their reasons. They totally screwed us. I can't mod tech from old trackers like she did. I don't have the tools because she took those too. If I am not blaming my tools. I'm blaming Lena. Calm down.
Yeah, let's just get to the steam farm.
Okay.
So they got this whole place running on geothermal?
Looks that way.
Makes sense, but that's a lot of drilling.
Guessing the giant worm did most of the work there.
We're looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kate.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle!
My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back to bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
They do that every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fists, anything you got.
Hunters!
They reach the lower walls! Help me clear them out!
Do not let them win!
Sapphire!
Okay, down! More of them coming in!
Okay, Jack.
Don't give up yet.
Anymore.
Oscar, you've got to come with us, man. The people don't deserve this.
They're glowing at the door. Grab that shock trap.
Okay,
done. Got an idea.
Clear them out!
Target's down! Jack, shock trap. Thanks, Jack. Let's go!
Bert! We're here! What do you need?
They got a group locked in, Chief! By the workshop!
Got one! We gotta back them up!
Coming your way!
Shock trap!
We're here. What do you need?
We have a silverback, but the only one who can drive it got dragged off.
How hard can it be? Oh, that is awesome.
We got zombies! Lay into them with that thing!
Alright, garage is clear.
There and help your convoy.
Get out of my head! clear them. Use them.
Thanks, JD, for coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down.
No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place. Up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No! No!
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen!
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen'll notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
No, Corporal, you're coming back to Nuofira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice. I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
Hey, if you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, then we need some light.
Has just pushed Jack to quarters from the facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
Del, it's been hours. Tell me we're getting close.
Marcus's coordinates put New Hope in a valley up ahead. So we're close. Get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Hey, out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
Doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Fox. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Okay, let's go. And now for the gate. Looks like a simple mag lock. Jack can get this one.
Oh, that was
surprisingly easy.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
New Hope, hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
Man, whoever lived here is long.
This is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norsko. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle. Del, down here.